that last home drive. It was 75 yards in 7 plays. Capped off with an SMU touchdown. All my sons moving in storage, bringing SMU down the field. Mustang fans, please turn your attention to the video board as we pay tribute to an SMU legend. Forrest Bragg was an SMU football player, NFL Hall of Famer, and administrator. But he is revered for his devotion to his alma mater, leaving his head coach position with the Green Bay Packers to reinstall football at SMU. Greg coached Mustang football in 1989 and 1990 and served as director of athletics from 1990 to 94. Once retired, Greg said that coaching the SMU team was one of the greatest experiences in his life. He was inducted into the SMU Athletics Hall of Fame in 2008. Earlier this morning, SMU proudly dedicated the letter winner's plaza in honor of Forrest Bragg. Today, standing alongside Athletics Director Rick Hart, we welcome back to the Hilltop, Mrs. Barbara Bragg, Forrest Bragg Jr., and the 89 and 90 football teams who played under Coach Bragg. Please join us in honoring the late Forrest Bragg for a lifetime of dedication and service to SMU Athletics.